My name is Nate Lohman. I was born in Las Vegas, 1979. Las Vegas, North America, planet Earth. And I live in New York. I make paintings and sculptures. I usually using images and objects that already exist in the world. So some of them I find serendipitously, and some of them through research. Anything from the newspaper to the piece of trash on the sidewalk. This story is about the sexuality and melancholy feelings. It's about the melancholy sexual feelings one has when you fly on an airplane from one place to another. And it's about other things too, but it's this story is about how to get from one place to another without hurting yourself.